In this section, we'll show you how to assign application templates. First, we'll look at manually selecting templates to assign. Then we'll look at scanning nodes for applications that match our template criteria. Manually assigning templates can be performed in a couple of different ways. From the SAM summary view and the All Applications resource, you can click Manage Applications. You can also go to SAM Settings and click Manage Templates under the Application Monitor Templates resource. In addition to assigning templates, tabs are also provided to manage application monitors and browse shared templates on thwack.com. Under the Application Monitor Templates tab, you'll find all the templates available. These can be sorted by tags on the left side, or you can view all the templates. Each template is listed on the right with how many nodes it's assigned to, the details of the template, and any assigned tags. Clicking on an assigned node number will allow you to view the nodes that template is currently assigned to. You can also click any of the tags in order to view other templates with that tag. If you click the Details view, you will get details about the selected template. The toolbar offers several options, including the ability to create a new template, edit templates, perform an application discovery, create and assign tags, copy and import or export templates. In addition, specific detail views can be assigned to any template. To manually assign a template or templates, select the template from the list and click Assign to Node. Once again, you can choose how to group your nodes from the drop-down on the left side of the menu. All nodes within a specific group can be selected by checking the box next to the group, or you can drill into a group to select particular nodes for that template. Once selected, click the green arrow to move the node into the Selected Nodes column. Alternatively, you can use a red arrow to remove selected nodes from the list. When you are finished selecting nodes, click Next. Here, you will need to supply the appropriate credentials. You may also test those credentials against the selected nodes to validate them before being assigned. When you are ready, click Assign Application Monitors, and you will be routed to a summary screen to finish the process. Here you have the option to assign more monitors or to finish by clicking Done. Templates can be edited at any time by drilling into the application template details and choosing Edit Application Monitor. Here you can change the component monitors, template name, and polling details, as well as assign and edit custom properties associated with the template. Click the Manage Custom Properties link to edit custom properties. For a walkthrough on using and editing custom properties, please see the Custom Property Editor and Account Limitation Builder recording in the Network Performance Monitor training series. Application templates can also be automatically assigned by scanning specific nodes to match specific templates. During this process, multiple nodes are scanned for different application templates, and if a match is found, those templates are automatically assigned. While this is a useful automated feature, there are a few configuration recommendations that are important to make this process as smooth and efficient as possible. Because the scan will automatically apply a template if a match is found, this feature is intended for very targeted scanning where you know the application will apply to the group of nodes you are scanning. It is not advisable to use this feature to scan everything on the network for everything that applies. The first step is to select the nodes you want to scan. If you are sure you want to scan all nodes within a group, such as a vendor group, you can use the Select All feature on the right, or expand the node tree and select the specific nodes to be scanned. When you are ready, click Next. Now choose the specific applications you wish to scan your nodes for from the list on the left. This list has several sort options available in a drop-down menu to more easily find the applications you are looking for. On the right, a list will show you what applications are selected and give you the option to delete them from the list. It's important to note that this will only delete the application from the scan list and not delete the application template from SAM. Note the blue box in the upper right corner. This keeps a running tally of how many nodes you have selected to scan, as well as how many applications you're scanning for. Expanding the advanced settings gives you a slider to determine the strength of the template match. What this means is that you can set a percentage threshold of minimal, partial, strong, or exact match, roughly 25, 50, 75, or 100% respectively. Minimal matches require at least one component to match for the template to be assigned. Partial means some must match, strong means most must match, and exact means all must match. The default setting is exact match. Once you've selected applications and set the matching threshold, click Next. On this screen, you can select the credentials to be used in scanning the nodes. Credentials will be tried in the order seen on the list, but you have the option to move those credentials up and down on the list or remove them entirely. Because many network security policies will lock out access on a server for multiple login attempts, it's recommended that nodes be scanned in groups that share the same credentials and service accounts to be used in order to minimize potential impact on user access to the machine because of a lockout. When credentials are configured, click Next. The Review and Start Scan window provides you with the last review of the scan settings and a couple of options. First, you can expand both node and application listings to review the nodes to be scanned and the template to potentially be applied to those nodes. If any of the selected templates have been assigned to any of the nodes to be scanned, you will also have a warning message and the option to assign duplicates or to skip assigning duplicate templates. Click the warning message to view the templates in question, as well as the potentially duplicate template they are assigned to. You can click the back button as many times as necessary to return to the previous screens and change your configuration if you wish. Once you're ready to scan your nodes, click Start Scan. Depending on the number of nodes to be scanned and applications to potentially be applied, this process can take anywhere from a few minutes to several hours. As the scan progresses, you'll have an update message on the top of your console window. In any SAM view, and once the scan is complete, a summary message will appear in the same place.